Hi, I'm Helen Sword. This is Helen's Word, and welcome to day 3 of my 30-day Show Up and Write Challenge, an invitation to write with pleasure for at least 25 minutes every day for 30 days in a row. But look, if you miss a day, that's okay. Writing with pleasure means letting go of the guilt when you don't manage to write every day. Your challenge today is to write joyfully. You might want to start by thinking about something or someone that brings you joy. A beautiful sunset, a perfect coffee, an exhilarating ski run, a person you love. Then see if you can carry that glow in your heart with you as you put words on the page. Let that joy seep into the writing itself if you can. And when you stop writing or take a break, see if you can summon that joy up again and bathe for a moment in happiness. Thanks for showing up to write, and I'll see you tomorrow.